Hey and welcome to Ahrefs monthly product updates. We have three tool updates and one cross tool update to share today. Let's start with a quick cross tool update. We've added popular domain autosuggestions to both dashboard and site explorer. Before, we only showed suggestions from your search history. Just type in a keyword to see suggestions for the top 5 domains with the most traffic. Moving on to site explorer. Our internal links reports are now extracted and grouped under this new standalone internal links section. Before, this data was a lot more hidden and spread out across other Site Explorer reports. You can now also use this toggle to explore both inbound links and anchors coming to a page, as well as outbound links and anchors from your target page. The incoming anchors report may prove particularly useful, since you can now see exactly how you're linking to pages on your website and optimize internal anchor texts if needed. For example, here I'm tracking exactly how we're linking to our beginner's SEO guide. Moving on to Keywords Explorer. We've redesigned keyword clusters as two new subreports, clusters by parent topic, which groups keywords under the parent topic they share by popularity, and clusters by terms, which groups keywords under a single word term shared by all keywords. You'll find these tabs in all Keyword Ideas reports, as well as the keyword list overview. Keyword clusters are available on all new plans. Moving on. We've added a new trend graph in Keywords Explorer's overview that shows keyword difficulty changes over time. The graph shows monthly averages starting from May 2021. This should give you a good sense for how hard it's been to rank well for that keyword in a specific location over the years. Moving on to Rank Checker. You can now set the default device for each of your projects. Just go to its settings and from here, choose either desktop or mobile rankings as the default, whichever is more important for your project. Settings are stored per user. And that's all for today. If you have any feature requests, you can leave them on our Canny. See you in the next update and have a great day.